Europe in Japan, went to the Taiko Workshop in the morning, and then Bento quickly in the afternoon, and at night summer training. This is the big auditorium at Keio, the second day. And this is the thing in NHK. And then so the next day we went to the Taiko University, and he's presenting, and then in the evening we went shopping in Shinjuku. This is a picture I took in the Stacy, just because I thought it was nice. And then so, and yeah, on Saturday, since there was a holiday, we went and had fun in the Stacy for the entire day. This is the Alice in Magical Land cafe that we went to at night the day after that. On Sunday, we went to experience the tea ceremony, and then we also wore yukata that day. And then the rest of the day, we went shopping at Harajuku and Shibuya. This is the Miraikan Museum. And this picture I took when I was in the grade school with a few of my friends. Yeah, and then we went to the Tokyo Tech National Museum, and then we went. And then the day before we were supposed to go home, we went to Waseda in Tokyo University. And then at night, I went to eat sushi with my friends, and then went to the arcade where one of my friends lost 3,000 yen on on a crane game. And this is the day when we went back home.